is just going to consist of several questions so I can get to know you better and see if you're a great candidate for the media coordinator position role here at Pink Room Media.
Sounds good.
So can you tell me a little bit about yourself and why do you want this position?
Bitch, I just graduated from a $60,000 a year school. I need a job because I need some money.
So I just graduated from Hofstra University. I was in their media department. My major was mass media. And I really love the curriculum and I want to pursue this as a career outside of school.
That's great. Can you list some of your strengths out for me?
I'm rude as hell, but I tell people like it is. Simple as that.
I am detail oriented, organized, and I'm super friendly.
What about some of your weaknesses?
Well, some of my weaknesses is I fall for dumbass niggas.
I would say, even though it's an advantage, my perfectionism kind of causes me to procrastinate sometimes because I want everything to be perfect.
What are your salary expectations?
$1 million! It's not my expectations, that's what I'm worth.
I'm actually open to negotiation. I know I don't have much experience, so I'm willing to work my way up.
Just so you know, the position does start off at $12 an hour. There is a possibility for a raise after your 90-day evaluation.
$12 an hour is actually expecting
I know, it's very generous.
What do you expect me to do with $12?
Anything else that you would like to ask me as we conclude the interview?
How much you get paid? How much the company made this year? Because I know you ain't offering me no $12 an hour.
Let's just say I were offered the position. When exactly would be the start date?
The training start date is February 1st. I do have more candidates after you. However, I will be in touch with you within the next week to let you know if you did get the position or not. If in the meantime you do have any questions for me, feel free to give Jelani a call at the front desk or
you can go ahead and call
me personally.
Looks like you bought them
shirts. These cards are really cute.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure meeting you today. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Toodles.